And in, all set. Racing in the Pulpit Stakes. Seattle Treasure wins the break. Street Copper displaying speed from the far outside. Bantu's trying to get over. Moving out the inside is Speed Franco. And Speed Franco will protect his inside position and lead the way. Street Copper lands in the two path. And Seattle Treasure behind that top flight while racing in third. Bantu's in the two path while fourth. And it's back to Pont de Garde and Murad. The favorite is racing in sixth under Johnny V. Only about 4.5 lengths off the lead. Out three wide goes Stolen Pistol to race about 7 lengths off the lead. Then it's Naughty Bowie in the two path following him. Is Pony Up. He's third last. Comatine is second last, and King Angelus is last of all as they race down the backstretch. The opening quarter went in 23-4, and up front, the leader is Speed Franco, 3/4 of a length. Street Copper is second. A backstretch brush and a wide backstretch brush of that from Stolen Pistol. He's way out in the center under Luis Saez. That forces the hand of Naughty Bowie. Murad's going to have a decision to make. He's trying to maintain his spot without quickening too much to do it. Seattle Treasure is at the rail, following his Pont de Garde and Comatine. Pony Up is three wide. Then Naughty Bowie and King Angelus as the entire field takes closer order. 6.5 lengths from first to last as they round the far turn. Jaramillo lets out a notch on Speed Franco through a 52nd half mile. He maintains the lead. Murad comes to call from between horses. Street Copper is still right there trying to run on the outside of the leader now as that backstretch brush horse as they run to the top of the stretch. Speed Franco still has the lead. Speed Franco gives him something to think about. He's three on top. Murad is struggling trying to mount a challenge in second with Street Copper third. Down the outside, Naughty Bowie and Seattle Treasure. But look at Speed Franco get away. Speed Franco has extended the lead to 6 lengths. Pony Up is up into second, but no way can he catch Speed Franco, who's a 13-1 winner. He won it by 4. Pony Up second, Murad third, King Angelus fourth ahead of Naughty Bowie, who completes the high five in 142-1. The exact to $277, trifecta $234.95, superfecta $16,952.40. That's $1,695.24 for a dime. 9-2 on the double, 151 even. High five did not get hit, triggers a carryover into race 7, the Lady Caribbean Cup of $1,441.65. Pick 3, $9.50. That's a consolation 9-9-12 and 9-9-13. 9-9-2 on the pick 3, $193.65.